Well, welcome to Fitness and Katie. Today we're going to be doing hand raise, so you're going to need a yoga mat. So let's come to a standing position, standing up nice and tall. Shoulders are relaxed, and my chest proud. We're going to stretch out the neck first. Knee to shoulder, extend the opposite arm out. Using the same hand, thigh, support the head. Lengthening, stretch. Relieve any tension that you may have. Soft knees, so you don't have to lock your knees. One more breath. We slowly come up to center of the other side. Use the shoulder, extend the opposite arm out. Listen to stiffness in your neck, any clicking sound, just stay here for a little bit longer. Slowly release. Shoulder stretch, right arm up and across, pull back, creating resistance. Chin is away from the body, looking forward. Stretch. And slowly release, same arm up, lengthen first, place the palm behind the back. Use the other hand to guide the upward. Tricep stretch, chin up, looking forward. Don't you can bind your hands behind your back, go ahead, bind your hands behind your back. Tricep stretch, couple more breath here. And we slowly release, shake it out, the other side, arm up, and across, pull back. Creating resistance, soft knees, don't lock your knees. And we slowly release. Same arm up, lengthen, place the palm behind your back. Use the other hand, guide the elbow. Tricep stretch, chin up, looking forward. Slowly release, shake it out. Hands on the shoulders, elbows in, elbows out. Inhale one way, exhale the other. Feel the pinch your shoulder blades. Opening up the heart and chest. Improving your posture. When you're in the center position, we're going to go into a full circle. Try to draw the elbow close together. Oiling the shoulder joint. And reverse. Slowly release, shake it out. Come into a crescent moon, side bend. Inhale your arms up, lengthening in center, exhale and bend, twist the right side. Chin is away from the body, eyes looking up. Feel the length in the side of your body. Inhale, center, tongue long, exhale to the other side. Shoulders and hips are level, chin is away from the body, eyes looking up. Slowly come back to center, one more, exhale to the right. Release the one arm, top arm is pressing me. Chin is away from the body, eyes looking up. Slowly come back up to lengthen, exhale to the other side. Release the bottom arm, top arm is pressing me. Shoulders and hips are level. And slowly come up. And release, shake it up. Getting ready for forward bend, so hands on waist for support. Take an inhale first, exhale hinge, leading with the chest. When your back is parallel to the floor, release the hands down, dangle here for a moment. Let your stomach rest on your thighs. Lengthening the spine, stretching our lower back muscles. Opening up hip joint. If you're not able to touch the mat, hold on to opposite elbows. And we'll stay here for 3, 2, 1. Getting ready to come up. Hands on waist for support. Inhale, halfway up to a flat back. Exhale to slowly rise up to standing. Then your blood pressure get adjusted. Up the forward bend, back bend to counter. Interlace the finger behind. Now comes down and away from you. Lifting chin up and half back. Now pushing the hips forward. Shoulders and hips are level. Chin is away from the bottom. Feel the pinch your shoulder blades. Improving your posture. Stimulating thyroid gland. And we're gonna stay here for another 3, 2, 1. Slowly release, shake it out. Hamstring stretch. Front leg straight, back leg bend. Point the front toes up to the ceiling, hand resting on the thigh, chin is away from the body. Eyes looking at a point 3 to 4 feet in front of you. Feel the stretch in the hamstring, not putting the entire weight on this. Couple more breath here. Now we're gonna slowly, slowly release. Shake it out, the other side. Front leg straight, back leg bend. Point the front toes up to the ceiling, hand rest on the thigh. Chin is away from the body, eyes looking forward. Not rounding the back, dropping the head or become a hunchback. Slowly, slowly release, shake it out. We'll get ready for hand weight. Take water whenever you need. Legs are hip width apart or hand toes facing upright. Tap that, close your body, palm facing up. We're gonna go single, single first. Shoulders are relaxed, chin is away from the body. Eyes looking forward. When you come down, nice and slow of control. Don't swing the arm. As always, we listen to our body to avoid injuries. If there's anything, any pose, any movement that costs you a whole lot of pain and discomfort, slowly come out of it. Don't push yourself beyond your limits. Let's try some doubles. If you prefer to do single, no problem. You know your body best. For those who wish to challenge themselves, add a knee drop. Knee drop is totally optional. Let's do another three, two, and one. Slowly, slowly release. Shake it out, alternating bending your knees. Bring it up to your shoulder height. We're gonna go one at a time first. Single, single. Let's try some doubles. Engage your core abdominal muscles, which means pull your stomach in tight, but not to the point of cramping. And we're gonna add a knee drop. Slightly tuck the tailbone in. Don't push the knee beyond your toes. Let's do another three. Two and one, slowly, slowly release. Alternating shoulder roll in between set. Relax. Get ready again for another set. Open up. Bring the weight to chest level. Don't go higher than the shoulder range. You can only do halfway, that's fine. We drop. Oh, let's do the double first. Knee drop for those who wish to challenge themselves. Knee drops are optional. Let's do another three, two, and one. Slowly release, shake it out. Tuck the elbow close to your body. We're gonna extend, I'll give you a side view. You don't have to stand sideways. Let's try some doubles. And the knee drop. You don't have to go very far down. Bust your head. Not sticking the butt out. Not shifting the knees beyond the toes. Do what you can always. Let's do another three. Two. And one. Slowly, slowly come up. Shake it out. Bring the weight up to the shoulder, palm facing up. Single, single first. Be mindful for those who have shoulder issues or any issues at all. Let's try some doubles. Don't forget to breathe in and out through your nose. We don't hold our breath. Let's try some knee drops. Strong arms, strong core. Work the legs. Let's try some three. Two more. And one last one. Very good, shake it up. Alternating, bending your knees. Continue, one at a time. Palm facing down, only up to the shoulder height. When you come down, nice and slow with control. Don't raise your arm higher than the shoulder height. Let's try some doubles. Good posture. Shoulders on top of hips. Knees on top of ankle. Soft knees. You don't have to lock the knees. Let's try some knee drop for those who wish to challenge themselves. Let's do another three, two, and one. Very good. Shake it up. Bring the elbow close together. the chat. Checking that we posted on. Let's try some doubles. Knee drop for those who wish to challenge themselves. Let's do another three, two, and one. Very good. Slowly, slowly, really shake it out. One hand on your waist, the other arm up. Know your range of motion always. Do what you can today. Let's do another three, two, and one. Release, shake it out, switch inside. One hand on your waist, the other one. Bring it up to the shoulder height. Don't swing. Do a couple more. And one last one. Slowly release. Shake it out. Bring it above the head. If you just want to hold on to one, go ahead. We're going to bring it to the back of the head. Hold on tight. Let's try some doubles. Let's add some knee drop. So knee drops, totally optional, it's up to you. Anytime that you need to take a break, if you're tired, just have a break. Have a sip of water and join us when you can. So let's do another three, two, and one. Very good, slowly, slowly release. Shake it out, alternating, bending your knees. Bring it up to the chest level. We're just going to pull it up one at a time. Let's try some doubles. Let's try some knee drops. Let's try another three, two, and one. Release. Getting ready for that drop where we go all the way down to the mat. Shoulders relax. We're gonna take our time, hinging from our hips, kneeling on the chest. Go all the way down. Take your time to rise up. Roll the shoulder back. If you can only do it halfway, no problem. Be mindful for those who have back issues or any issues at all. Let's do two more. And one last one. Slowly release. Alternate. Bend your knees. Widen your stand. Just release one weight. So take water in. Legs about 3 feet apart, toes are pointed out. We'll grab hold one hand weight, the other hand on your waist for support. We're gonna punch it all the way down. Take your time to bring it up. If you can only do halfway, no problem. Control your movement. Don't pull your back. You can only do halfway, that's fine. Now we're going to switch side. One hand on your waist, the other one. Reach down. Take your time. Bring the arms up. Now, right side might be different from the left side. That's perfectly normal. Don't push yourself beyond the limits. Let's do a couple more. And one last one. Slowly release, shake it up. Keep your legs in a wide stand. We're gonna pass the weight from one leg to the other. So we're gonna go behind, pass it to the other hand. Go behind, pass it. So hold on to the end of the weight. Feel like you can bend your knees while you're passing the weight back and forth. Let's do a couple more rounds. And one last set. Slowly, slowly rise up. Heel toe, bring the legs together. Alternating bending your knees. We're gonna bring it above the head, so we're gonna go around. Hold on tight. Don't drop it. We're just gonna circle the head with your weight. Watch the shoulder joints, soft knees. Couple more round this way. And then we're gonna go the other way. So let's say if you were doing clockwise, then you now you can do counterclockwise. So I was doing counterclockwise first, so now I'm doing clockwise. Let's do another three, two, and one. Slowly, slowly release. Shake it out. We'll do some combination here. So let's grab both weights. Legs are hip width apart. Shake it out first. We come forward, tap, side, open up, tap, extend at the back, tap, shift the weight to the standing leg. So forward, tap, side, tap, extend at the back, tap, push it up, knee up. Walking the standing leg and ankle. Strong arm, strong core. Push it up. Take your time. Push it up. Continue. Thank you. Let's do one last set. Shake it out. Repeat on the other side. So we're gonna shift the weight to the standing leg. We're gonna grab the standing leg first. Forward, tap. Side, tap. Extend the back, tap. Knee up, push it up. Go at your own breath and your own pace. One last set. Slowly, slowly release. Alternating, bending your knees. Combination. Coming to a warrior stand. Front knee is 90 degrees on top of the ankle. Back foot is at 45. Heel to heel. Square the hip to the front. We're a little bit underneath the knee. Open shot in the middle. Up and down at the top. A little bit underneath the knee. Stay grounded. Open shot in the middle. Up and down at the top. A little bit underneath the knee. Now make sure when you do open shot, don't exceed your shoulder range. When you do underneath the knee, neck is long, spine is straight. Not rounding the back or dropping the head. One last set. Slowly, slowly rise up, stepping the back leg to join the front leg. Shake it out, set up on the other side. Front leg is 90 degrees on top of the ankle, back foot is at 45. Heel to heel or heel to arch. Square the hip to the front. We're a little bit underneath the knee. Open shot in the middle. Up and down at the top. Open shot in the middle. Little bit underneath the knee. Go your own breath and your pace. One last set. Slowly, slowly rise up. Step in the back leg to join the front leg. Shake it out. We're done. We're standing. So we're going to release the weight. Doing a few rounds of hula hoop. Soft knees, loosen up. Go the other way. Slowly, slowly release. And we're going to come down on the mat. If you need water, have some water first. We're going to come and lie down on our side. Keep your weight close by. set yourself up. You're gonna go clamshell first. Bend your knees, glue the feet together. Place your weight on the upper thigh. If you don't want to, go ahead. We're just gonna go open shut. Clamshell by putting the weight on your thigh. You're adding more weight to the workout. Open shut. Glue your feet together. Make yourself comfortable. Let's do another three, two, and one. Slowly release. Feel free to pat, pat, pat. Make a little hand with your fist. Release tension. Slowly release. Straighten out the legs. Flex the feet. Once again, you can place the weight on your thigh, or you can do it without. No choice. You can bring it about 1 to 2 feet off the ground. Flex your feet. Control your movement. We're not kicking. Let's do another three, two, and one. Slowly release. Cut, cut, cut. I want to get ready to go over to the other side. So pushing yourself up. We're going to go to the other side. So take your time to set up. Come lie down on the side. We're going to go clamshell first. So bend both knees. Glue the feet together, we're gonna go open shut. So, woof out, hand weight, your choice. Let's do another three, two, and one. Very good. Pat, pat, pat. On the medium part, we never pound on the bony hip structure. Release tension. Straighten out the legs. Flex the feet. If you like, and place the weight on your hip area, medium part. Don't place the weight on the hip bone structure. Just raising the top leg about 1 to 2 feet off the ground. Let's do another three, two, and one. Very good. Slowly release. Pat, pat, pat. And we're going to set up to lie down on our back. So keep both weight close by. Take your time to come lie down on your back. Bend your knees. Your spine will automatically release. Keeping the natural curve in your lower back. We're gonna set ourselves up for the bridge pose. So keep your knees bent, knees are 2 feet apart, don't open up too much. Walk the heel close to your fingertips. Chin to chest to protect your neck. We're gonna get ready. On the inhale, we're lifting it high, high up. Exhale to lower down. One more the breath at a time. So inhale up. Exhale down. Engage your core abdominal muscles, your quadriceps and your glutes are firm. In other words, squeeze your stomach in tight.
your thighs and your buttocks firm. Not to the point of cramping. If you like, you can grab the weight. And we're just going to do one arm at a time. Make sure your knuckle lands on the mat. That you're not going to bang up your knuckles. One at a time first. When we lift the hip up, we're going to bring the arm up above the head. When you come down, control your movement. Strengthening the front abdominal muscles and the lower back muscles, keeping your spine healthy and strong, especially if you have back pain. Let's try some devils. Let's do another three. Two. And one last one. Slowly, slowly release. And lift the legs up to the sky. Flex the feet. Let the blood circulate back to your heart. Energize the body. Keep the blood and oxygen circulating throughout your body. Improve your overall wellness. Increase your immunity level. Improve your digestion and sleep quality. And when you're ready, we're going to lift the hand chest up. So if you like, you can grab your weight. Hold on to the end of your weight. Make sure you're coming up with your core abdominal muscles, not your neck. So no tension in your neck, shoulders, or upper back. Let's do a couple more. One more last one. Slowly, slowly release. Put your weight down first and then by your side. Nice and slow with control. We're going to release the leg back down on the mat using abdominal muscles. Once you come all the way down, bounce it a few times. Put your weight aside. We're going to come to a spinal twist. Left foot on right thigh, using the right hand. Gently guide the top knee as close to your floor as possible. Feel free to extend the top leg. Left arm out shoulder height, palm facing down. Turn up the left side of your neck is thick. Hips automatically comes off. Stretch, strengthen, and tone the lower back muscles to support your spine, especially if you have back pain. Slowly, slowly bring everything back to the center. Straighten out the legs, bounce a few times. And we'll repeat on the other side. At the top, knee as close to your floor as possible. Right arm out shoulder height. Palm facing down. Try to look at the right side of your neck as well. Slowly, slowly come back to center. Straighten out the legs. Bicep a few times. Bend both knees. We're going to drop both knees to the right side. Raise your right arm. Roll over to the right side of the bottom. Coming into a fetus position. Let your blood pressure get adjusted. And when you're ready, use your top arm to push yourself up. And we've come to the end of the workout. Thank you very much for joining me and letting me guide you through the workout. Always my pleasure.